Okay, here it is, the final mission of Black Ops 2.
And when we started this series, not Black Ops 2, but the entire COD SLP, this was supposed to be the last mission. Of course, I've decided that since then we were going to expand to Ghosts and Advanced Warfare. So, I said maybe we would do Ghosts, but
At present, we now know how Menendez pulled it off. It's now clear that Menendez intended to be captured and brought to the Obama in order to execute his attack.
Trojan horse. Odysseus.
He used a solarium device to infect our internal servers with a virus, compromising our entire military satellite infrastructure. Bad news is, the drones are still his. He's piggybacking on communication satellites all over the world.
What are our options?
Well, there is some good news. We've traced the source of the signals.
Haiti!
JSOC's in the sky right now. In T-minus 10 minutes, we'll be boots on the ground.
How long before the drones get to the other cities?
At the current rate and trajectory, approximately T-minus 10.
Oh my God, what about China?
We are launching a coordinated, simultaneous attack on Haiti. We can trust Premier Chen now. He will not let us down.
Is this it? Is this the end?
Madam President, may God help us.
All right. Judgment Day. June 19th. 2025.
Time on target, 60 seconds.
Okay, you're set! Confirmed. Alright, section, you're good to go!
Alright, listen up. We have our objectives. Shut down the transmission controlling the drones. Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
Time on target, 30 seconds.
Shit, that was close! Go, now! Get out, get out!
Wings deployed.
Control your descent! Avoid the missiles! Supporting element one! Stay status!
Establish containment western flank, 100 series buildings. Chinese special forces are in support!
SC2, are you up? Chinese special forces landing on the roofs. They'll deal with the snipers.
Affirm. In position to parallel your movement east side. Set on rooftops, 300 series building.
Copy all. Main effort moving south. Updates as needed. Rear units are being hammered before they even hit deck.
RPGs on the roof!
Top the stairs! Knock out the AA laser mounts on the roofs! SC-1 and 2 are taking key positions to support our advance, so watch your fire!
Dang. Alright.
one and two are taking key positions to support our advance. So watch your fire. Don't get sidetracked. We're here to shut down the transmission and kill Menendez. Keep moving! Get up the stairs! Target building up ahead! SC-1, we have enemy claws in front of target building. Request fire support!
SC-1 has visual. Stand by for rocket out.
I'm guessing they don't have claw. Yeah, we're just gonna run past them. Can I run past them? Right. Yeah, baby.
Watch your fire! Friendly's upstairs!
Oh.
Damn it! Return fire!
Lieutenant Commander, we stand on the brink of global catastrophe. America and China face imminent annihilation from Menendez's drones. We're out of time. Locate that control room and shut down the broadcast signal.
Enemy ASD reprogrammed to support.
Yeah, right, good.
Keep moving! Broadcast room's just ahead! Main effort is located broadcast source. SC-1, say status.
100 series building perimeter established.
SC-1, switch profile to checkpoint responsibilities. I want this place locked down.
Roger that.
Whoa.
Enemy quads incoming!
It's even bigger than the one that the Russians had in Modern Warfare 1.
We've only got one chance at this!
Go in and break up the missiles. What is the problem? Oh, there's two guys behind me.
Quads incoming! Push forward! We've only got one chance at this!
No. Right here.
My console crashed. What do you got? Can you get in?
Ron Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. He's on right now.
Ambulance. Is it? And we all pay for it. Los Angeles was the flagship of their absurd materialism. So I destroyed it.
I'm locked out. Can you hack into the system?
They thought I wanted to kill the president.
We're fucked.
Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it. To feel what it's
the drones
like.
Are being controlled from Haiti.
What?
Sir, there's nothing more we can do.
Today,
we cannot regain access to the drones.
2 billion people exist in abject misery. Tyrannized by
He's ready to strike New York! Gonna stop it! What the fuck?
Your war machine.
He self-destructed the drones.
Your military.
Why?
He's crippled. You cannot stop us now.
Move out.
Section, we got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit.
Wait, don't move him!
Okay. Well, he's dead. Alright.
Section, this is SE2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
It's Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape. All stations, this net. All checkpoints detain anyone attempting to leave AO, even those in uniform.
Checkpoint 4, we have unidentified persons approaching. Halt! Hands up! Drop your weapons!
Push checkpoint 4's location to my HUD.
We're Americans. Take it easy.
Orders or no one passes. Stop where you are.
Relax. We're on the same team.
Checkpoint 4 is down. We need to move.
Crap. A lot of people in this section.
This is SE2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
It's Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape. All stations, this net. All checkpoints detain anyone attempting to leave AO, even those in uniform.
Checkpoint 4. We have unidentified persons approaching. Halt! Hands up! Drop your weapons!
Push checkpoint 4's location to my HUD.
We're Americans. Take it easy.
Orders or no one passes. Stop where you are.
Relax. We're on the same team.
Checkpoint 4 is down. We need to move.
Got everybody in that room. I'm gonna go this way now. Well, that didn't go where I wanted to go. Okay, I turned it into a burst fire. That's nice. That's handy. One good shot with the burst fire, I can save some ammo. Where do we go now?
Yeah.
We've reached a checkpoint of some kind. That did nothing. Okay. I have to go in that door, I see. The stairs? Yep. Underneath here. Explosions, now the room is falling. There he is. I fired like 4 shots at the guy. How did I miss him? Okay, let's try this again. Alright. 1. 2. No, I'm not gonna martyr you. You're coming with me. You thought you suffered before, huh?
Yes! Died.
Ladies and gentlemen,
we got him.
I will see you.
And now the
1 year from now.
The knife is gone.
Study Ulysses. Be ready.
What the heck does Ulysses got to do with this?
He's just a sad old man talking to himself. Let him talk.
Off they go.
Colonel Kurtz. Solarium worm attacking the electrical grid. Power stations, water distribution. It's every state. Oh wait, it's all over the world.
Get me the president.
Chill out, jerk off. I got it.
Poor Mason. Never stood a chance against that sniper rifle.
I get it now.
He loved you, kid.
I know.
This is the price we pay for what we do. I'm done, Sarge. Good. He's happy to hear that.
You talking to the dead now, Sarge?
Nah. They talk to me.
And that's it. That's Black Ops 2. And so nobody cares about the rest of it.
You're famous now for saving the world. It's very rare that we have a celebrity that has actually done something.
Oh, it's Jimmy Kimmel.
You're not into reality show, are you?
Oh. You got it, Jimmy.
So, I mean, tell me what this is like. It must be, I mean, it must be a great day to be you.
Yeah.
He's gonna...
And it's a bad day to
He's
be
gonna punch TV in the... Ah, no, he headbutts it. Oh, good lord. What in the world?
I've been practicing this all fucking week. Hey, what's going on, man? Sarge. I get nervous when I'm on stage. My mind, it draws a blank.
Oh, is this taking us to the zombies mission like it did at the end of Black Ops 1?
Right? Gotta let that Cordis Dio shit go, man. Come on, breathe. Gotta breathe.
Alright, well, I don't know what that was, but... Yeah, hey, that's it. So, I guess we'll get started with ghosts next.